the key.
You
shall find your way through this fire to the palace of Lucifer.
The charisma of OREOFE WILLIAMS.
Nine years of marriage without a foot of the womb.
My messengers will come, come.
Two ministries are very, very expensive. The office of the prophet and the apostle.
All fire is not produced by OREOFE WILLIAMS.
Sorry,
ini ori buku to marin lo to bi o so lo re bi o ko re ba eh ose akoko ose keji ose keta ose kerin ani ri o le ibi to tu wa pe osi gan ko si be de ni wo na eh won ma pe iwo o ni gbe god igba akoko e keji e keta e kerin o ko jale o ba binu jale o ni gbe to ba wa ya e mo so pe e nlo ode kan o odi ale o eh eh ni wale rara to ba ti e wa ya teyanyan e fi japeta e ni o si na hm tori ki lo sele o won ni ijobo fun wa na owo le wa wa won o eh e wa na lo le iwe ri mo ti e ti so pe n pe baba yin hm se ri tawo ba lo le iwe awa kan gbori akan gbori awe se beyin se mo se yi ile iwe te le lo yi eyin o fo gbori si eh awa kan gbori nike ni won ti jigbe lo won mo baba ti sa Benny, a borrow last is off on my lobby. What about dinner? Your doddy dinner.
Ah, what's a kidnapped nicker? Je.
fara balẹ. Adire mi lagun. Iya yo jamo o. Mo na mo. Ojojumo ti ba ti jade. Ti gbo pe wole lori oro nike na. Gbo awon e ta so fun. Na lo ti so fun. Adi report to police station. Adi so fun pastor church. Gbo awon imam adugo. Gbo won ati so fun. Ta ma ri.
Just shut up! Listen to me. I gave you just 24 hours. Till you ba fe wa la. Wo awon mi. Ba gbo gbo to ki to toju le.
Ah. Ta ba pa toki. O lo fun wa ni keri ta ba wa ri ni keto. To ti pa won toki mi danu. Ko la se ji toki pada. Ah, le mo ta san o. Olorun je ari. Kari o.
Emi le si olopa won ti gbese fa won olopa ki pe ki won ma wa nikeji en sugbon emi no se gbeyoju le lori o ti yo fokan re bale gbogbo re o ni yanju o ti yo dada
Daddy Nike free. Blessed Daddy Nike free. God's conviction among them. God's conviction in their midst. Oh God. Please set my friends free. Those who, oh God. God's conviction in their midst. Set Daddy Nike free, Jesus. Oh God. Set that in the cafe. Set that free in Jesus' name. Oh God. Set that in the cafe.
So you can't call us inside here. Maybe they work for you for in here, Abi.
I mean, if I don't talk. the grace.
Me?
The money where you collect the last time, what you take and do?
You don't know what I be for this capa.
Where you be?
You capa.
Wait till you concern me, I go capo. Kill you. I go kill you, you be thief.
Me?
You be thief.
Who you be to the question?
You be thief.
This guy in the gear, I go buy on
you. No, they tell me that one. No, they tell me that one. What till you go do? What till you go do? You be thief.
I don't groom in this level, I be.
Fam, fam.
What you go do?
You be thief.
What
till
I go do you?
Now me go kill that last.
What this capa?
Alone.
What this capa?
Alone.
You no go see draw.
Wait.
I promise you no go see draw.
Nah, lie.
Let me talk.
No fit do anything.
Capon.
No fit do anything.
Wait till I just see never see him.
Fam.
Me fam.
Fam.
Me fam. Capon.
No fit do anything.
Capon.
Let me go kill you. Nah, me.
You never see anything.
You no be anything.
You never.
Not see where you be. You no be do anything. Fam.
Ah.
Fam.
The producer of Awujisu.
Marketed by OREOFE WILLIAMS Multimedia Studio. White Building, opposite Denny Park, Ilewola Junction, Challenge, Ibadan. Telephone 082-7547-6313. Distributed by Hawaii Production International. Shop 125 CD Session for your sorry shopping complex. Olade Oshodi, Lagos. Telephone 080-33-04-7110. World Bible Says Center, Bible Wonderland, Rakushin Stadium, Alakaboko, Luminary, Lagos. Telephone
7 you are not there. So much of me, pay. Shout out, tell me.
Now the owner of the song singer and be that be, eh? I want cool some. I mean, cool some. Anyone. I want rest my brain. Cool some. Oh yes, I go kill you now.
Look up! I said look up! You see that place? Now there you go land tonight! Kill up!
And I go back.
Not a man! What do I want to do? What do I want to do?
Come on, beg. Come on, beg. Come on, beg.
Why did you kill him?
I say, I spent for you now.
Hello, what is the cry for you?
Was the one that asked my son to scout this emperor. We do that once in a while because we know what these evil people do in our empire. They kidnap people like you who are innocent. You need food, my daughter. Get food. Don't be afraid. sanctuary secure her. I've rescued many people like you before. Many. There was a day I single-handedly rescued 97 pregnant women. Yes. 97. Don't tell an elder because one, when an elder gives you something, eat. Take it. Need food. Need strength. Eat. Our yams are so sweet in this world. Leave that for me. You see, there is so much insecurity in our land nowadays. That is why we advise. We advise people to stay away from walking in dangerous places. Our government has a lot to do. A lot in terms of security. There are three things that I think the government must do quickly. First, is to provide multiple helicopters that will hover up and down in dangerous zones like this. Our government has the money. Secondly, it is good for you. Gold. Take some. Secondly, this government has a lot to do in terms of putting spies in many places of this country that can report to them state of insecurity. And they must also close our borders, all borders, so that strangers from other countries will not filter into our countries and give us problems. You will be shocked to know that most of those who cause this havoc are not citizens of our country. Close the borders! North, east, west, south. Close everywhere. Close it. Never allow any stranger to come in. Thirdly, there must be security network for all regions. All. The southwest region, for example, we are proposing that our local vigilantes should begin work on security and never limit security to only what our policemen and military men can do. Our policemen are trying. Our military doing their best, but it's not enough. Local vigilantes armed with amulets and traditional weapons, the Gbadi, Ofa, Oro Babaoro, Ifunpa, the Koro, Jagba Oniye kan. So that we can fight this spiritual battle together. The Yoruba land is a powerful, powerful land. And we cannot allow strangers to infiltrate our land. That is what we are proposing right now. Have you heard this name before? Amodekun. You are correct. Amodekun is a leopard. But not only that, Amodekun is the name of the security organization that our local vigilantes are putting together in Yoruba land. And with that, we believe that we can bring down all the evil puppet traitors, those kidnappers. I am Amodekun. He is Amodekun. You are Amodekun. We all are Amodekun. My daughter, take. Do not worry. Early tomorrow morning, we take you home ourselves.
Thank you, Baba. Thank you very much, Baba. Thank you.
It seems as if you still feel very cold.
I still feel very cold, sir.
Eh? Cold. You feel cold? Yes, would you like my son to warm you up overnight?
No!
Yeah.